In one classroom at the FE Pankow Center, students are encouraged to take out their phones and snap away. In TV broadcast media, Snapchat is used as an educational resource that connects to students.
So the point of creating a Snapchat was to offer another medium for film, basically. I mean, originally, I asked the students, what is it that they use to watch themselves on? What media do they use? Because the name of the class is TV and Broadcast Media. And social media has taken over, and Snapchat was the thing everybody uses now. Originally, it was just, let's take a look at just little quick pictures of what's going on in class. And that was the original intent, was for people to go, look, I'm really actually doing some cool stuff in class. And then it took on a life of its own with, let's take some famous film scenes and see what we can do with them and recreate them in under 5 minutes and throw them on a quick 10-second Snapchat. And that's been really kind of fun. We're trying to stage things really differently, so we're getting some really cool camera techniques in. I mean, the learning that's going on is kind of lost in the fact that it's really kind of fun.
But when we find something Snapchat-worthy, it's normally something that's specifically geared towards the class. Like, let's say Ryan's doing an entire cast and crew interview with You're in Town. Well, yeah, we're going to get a Snapchat of that because there's a big camera out there, they're on the stage, there's people from outside of class that are being interviewed, and it's this very big spectacle. Or other times, they'll just do something that is kind of funny. Like just the other day, Connor and Lucas reenacted a scene from Titanic.
Kind of gives you the opportunity to take everything that you're doing here in this class and you can kind of send it out to everybody else really in the touch of a finger, and I think that's amazing how technology is changing, and you know, this class always has new technology that we're willing to show off and different kind of cool stuff, so having a Snapchat's really nice.
In this case, it's really taken on a life of its own. Students really enjoy it. It's a nice break from the class. We have an extra 20 minutes in every class every day. As a result of the 6-period day. And that extra 20 minutes gives us a chance to be really creative with that time. And so to be able to break up the class a little bit, do a quick Snapchat video, and have it relate to film history, what we're doing in the class, what's happening around us, and to share that out is really cool.
It makes it feel more of this very energetic kind of thing to do. It's not just, okay, write about the history of film, write about how you do this, it's, you are doing this.
Most of my students are really excited about the idea of being able to use their phones in class, being able to Snapchat, and being encouraged to do so. I think that it's a really great way to communicate out. I think schools right now are really lost in showing all the positive and cool things that are happening in their school. And if teachers just grabbed their phone, had a Snapchat account that was one way, which is what we have, it's only one way, students don't communicate back with me. It would be really cool for people to see, here's what really goes on in your classroom.
But what's the number one thing students like about having Snapchat for their class?
I would have to say bragging to all my friends that I'm in a class that has a Snapchat and we're the cool kids.
So follow Pankow TV on Snapchat to learn more about film, the class, or to see what we're up to.